Even in the far-off East Indies, the Chinese war has its repercussions. To the port of Batavia, the liner Tjisaroea brings refugees from Shanghai. Mostly they're Chinese students, whose parents live in the Dutch East Indies, and who were attending schools and universities in what to them was civilized Shanghai. But their civilized world turned out to be a world of shattering death, from which they fled in terror.